All right, I am playing back and playing the fall. I have the second one too. Want to play this one, so. Oh, so fun controlling the game. Dang it. Oh well. Over the Moon presents. Whoa, that's a guy going. Shield enabled. Fall. They're awful. What's going on?
Monitor inoperable. Pilot unresponsive. Life support functioning. Basic Mark 7 system access routed to ARIDAI. Primary objective, save my pilot. Accessing on-suit logs. Mission parameters and location data not found.
Look around, red stick. Examine two points to continue. Oh. Oh, okay.
Unknown. Weapon rendered inoperable from the impact. Consulting parameters. I will locate medical facilities.
Shell insects. A micro wrench. What does that say? Oh wait, I'm gonna go back. I can't do nothing. Oh. Network disabled. You cannot. All right. Now I know what to do. This may be useful.
I require access to my networking suite. Attempting internal activation.
Press menu to operate up primitives. Welcome to check your network and select interface continue.
Subsystem access requires authorization, but I may need these systems to safeguard my pilot. If I could find a way to bypass the lockout, I could override the access protocols myself.
Let's try that again. Try this again. What do I need to do? I don't know. Operating parameters didn't. Can't do nothing. I need to do that. What the hell do I need to do? Network interface. There we go. Got it. Does not work. Okay. Maybe this one doors. Pot? Huh. Okay, it's disabled. I don't know what to do here. Elevator. Oops. Okay, there's nothing there. Okay. I don't know what to do here. I'm so confused. That does not work. That does not work either. Oops. There's gotta be another way to do this. Security guard. I don't have a security guard card. Huh. I'm trying to figure out what to do here. So far, I'm failing. There has to be something around here. What is this? I forgot something. Like what? What did I forget? Not working for me. Cloaking. I don't see no cloaking. What the hell? Everything's restricted. I don't know what to do. I don't know. Oh, here we go. I'm so stupid. Oh boy. Hello, Tiger. You just missed Slender, the arrival. That game is creepy as hell. Well, I was playing Slender. I said you just missed it. There we go.
Artificial life form, state your primary function.
I am the ARID on board this Mark 7 combat suit. My intentions are peaceful. What is your designation?
Mark 7 ARID. State your primary function.
You were taking out the dog for trick-or-treating. How do dogs go trick-or-treating? That's for kids, silly. Taking out your dogs trick-or-treating. Or the kids.
I am the ARID on board this Mark 7 combat suit. My intentions are peaceful. What is your designation?
Mark 7 ARID. State your primary function.
Negative. Reveal your designation and intention.
You are being evaluated for depurposing. State your primary function.
Oh. What were the dogs dressed up as?
Do not attempt depurposing. Hostility will result in full defensive engagement.
Irrelevant. State your primary function.
My primary function is to assist and protect the human pilot of this armored combat suit.
Human occupant, please verify and validate the function of this artificial life form.
Impossible. He is unresponsive and likely in critical condition. I must find him medical treatment immediately. Can you be of assistance?
Evaluation failed. Unit unable to demonstrate valid primary function. Initializing neural format.
No!
That will kill my pilot.
Oh, geez. Intrusion detected. Pilot death imminent. Network suit required. Operating screen updated. Pilot death imminent. Enabled. Oh, that's a deal, buddy. What did you dress up as, the dogs, or and the kids? Does not work. What happened to that guy? Oh, wait. What's this? You cannot. You should have, dressed up as the devil for Aurora, and then Roxy with an angel. That would have been funnier. Does not work. Oh boy. What is this? Not working here. Droid is gone. The terminal has a strong firewall. It was not able to network with it. No. RIP. That does not work. Okay. Maybe I can go back down.
Self-evaluation initiated. Pilot exposed to harm while under ARID control. Logging recommendation for ARID. Diagnostic and reformatting upon return to dock. Edit log. Ultimately, pilot was not harmed and ARID networking suite was brought online. This system may be instrumental to ensuring survival.
Oh, okay. Terminal's broken. Maybe I can go. Oh, I saw ya. Ah, RIP. That does not work. come on. What the hell am I supposed to do here now? Oops. Restricted interface. Oh! Okay. Now I can do it, I think. There we go.
Haha! Please identify yourself and your intentions. Fingerprints are inoperable.
I am the ARID on board a Mark 7 combat suit. My intentions are peaceful. Does your pilot require assistance?
The human inside the suit is dead.
Your design is pilot-centric. How did this human die in your care?
I was granted rudimentary control when my pilot's cranium was compromised. I do not know why she was attacked, or why we were hung here. I failed to detect her. No vital signs detected for 23 minutes. She is dead.
You are irrelevant. I will find a way to get you down. Then I will deactivate you and repurpose your power cell.
Affirmative.
I do not have a record of this location, or of my pilot's objective. Our deployment was likely for the same operation. Please disclose your human's mission directive.
State your pilot's clearance.
Fifth Quadrant Raven Division. Clearance level 7. 533172.
Processing. Clearance level. Not sufficient.
I encountered a modified droid in some type of evaluation chamber. I am uncertain if its function is hostile or narrowly programmed. Do you know why it interrogated me?
Negative. We were not interrogated.
Have you encountered any organics?
The indigenous flora and fauna are aggressive closer to the surface. The only organic I have encountered here is the animal who took my sidearm.
Oh boy.
My pilot is injured. Are you aware of on-site medical facilities?
Negative. We were not here long enough to complete our search. There is a large compound above this cavern. It has amenities for humans and machines. So basically, medical scanners and equipment would be logical.
A motion sensor prohibits access to the facility above. Do you know how to bypass it?
Use your integrated camouflage.
Is your weapon functional? Mine was damaged.
It was. My pilot's attacker threw it aside while hanging us here. Before my observational system expired, I saw a small animal drag it through a crack in the floor.
It may still be functioning. If there is another cavern below us, I may be able to retrieve it.
The creature was drawn to my human's blood.
I will return.
I will return. Oh, that's a guy. I just noticed that.
I am the ARID. I
will return. A simple winches are holding up this. Oh, okay. Change it. Oh, I see you. Okay, I can go down here. Haha! Alright. What is this place? This cavern has been filled with a massive quantity of this. Oh. The most recent model I detected is decades old. Other than that, where are some of these machines? Show no sign of malfunction. What was this? The small creature has something metallic in its mouth. Perhaps I can lure it out with something. Oh, let's use this. Placing this without bait is futile. What? How am I supposed to grab it though? What? Pew pew pew. I am Robocop. What the hell do I do? I don't know what to use. It's a bone and okay. I gotta find something to lure it with. Dang it, stop that. let's look at logs. Oops. I'm supposed to glory with some kind of food. I don't have any food.
I am the
ARI.
I will return.
Yeah, I don't have any food. Oh, there we go. I thought I'd done that before. This probably should lure out the animal.